Things don't look very friendly here.
No surprise there. The Federation front line is only 20 kilometers away. Although, the fact that they haven't declared martial law yet must mean they're not too concerned.
Why doesn't the Federation just attack?
They can't. The Rialian troops that compose the Federation's main force can't be used.
Why not?
Have you forgotten? The UTIC organization has the ability to make Rialians lose control. Though I don't think they've been able to expand to the whole star cluster.
The Song of Nephilim!
Yes. On top of that, there are a lot of civilians here, as well as the Zohar. They can't just hit the city with interstellar weapons.